Jesus Christ is risen from the dead.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
We are illumined by the brightness of his rising.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Death has no more dominion over us.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Thank you. forgot to mention on this piece, we're going to change one word. We're going to change morning sacrifice to evening sacrifice. So I'll sing the refrain once and then invite you to join me. Let my prayer rise before you as incense, the lifting of my hands as the evening sacrifice. Let my prayer rise before you as incense, the lifting of my hands as the evening sacrifice. Let my prayer rise before you as incense, the lifting of my hands as the evening sacrifice. So turn to you, O God. O God, my Lord. And in you I seek refuge. Do not leave me defenseless, Lord. Let my prayer. Thank you.
Let us pray. Let the incense of our repentant prayer ascend before you, O God, and let your loving kindness descend upon us, that with purified hearts we may sing your praises with the church on earth and the whole heavenly host, and may glorify you forever and ever. Amen.
Word of instruction on this next piece, We Belong to God. So I will sing the refrain once through before inviting you to join in as you are able. And on the last two lines, you're going to see a part that I will sing first and then invite you to echo with the Schola.
With singing, we make a joyful noise and join with all the earth. In singing, God's presence is here. We worship and are glad. With singing, we make a joyful noise and join with all.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord, our God, we come before you with thanksgiving and praise, for you have created us as your people, and you sustain us with your hand. Nourish us in your rich pasture, and keep us in your steadfast love, that we may bless your name and serve you with gladness day after day. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
Thank you. a reading from the Gospel of Mark. Then they sent to him some Pharisees and some Herodians to trap him in what he said. And they came to him and said,
"Teacher, we know that you are sincere and show deference to no one, for you do not regard people with partiality, but teach the way of God in accordance with the truth. Is it lawful to pay taxes to Caesar or not? Should we pay them or should we not?"
But knowing their hypocrisy, he said to them, "Why are you putting me to the test? Bring me a denarius and let me see it." And they brought one. Then he said to them, "Whose head is this? And whose title?" They answered, Jesus said to them, "Give to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's." And they were utterly amazed at him. Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God.
to generation. Shown strength with your arm and scattered the proud in their infancy, casting down the mighty from their thrones and lifting up the lowly. You have filled the hungry with good things. Promise made to our forebears, to Abraham and his children, forever. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord.
In the peace of the risen Christ, let us offer our prayers. Inflame the church with the radiance of resurrection and new life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be in our life.
Instill in the leaders of nations the fire of your justice and a passion for truth. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Bring war, violence, and famine throughout the earth to an end, especially in Palestine and Israel, Myanmar, Iraq, Haiti, Russia, Ukraine, and South Sudan. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Deliver your people from all forms of oppression and sin, and grant us freedom and healing. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Bring forth a springtime greening of the earth and make us good stewards of your creation. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Kindle the fire of your love in all who suffer, all who are hungry, and all despised or forgotten. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Provide for those who lack food, water, or shelter. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Reveal the light of your presence to all who are sick, dying, grieving, or isolated. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Grant us a spirit of humility, that we may be signs of your hospitality among peoples of all races, religions, and cultures. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Send the fire of your Holy Spirit upon your people, that we may witness to the resurrection in word and deed. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Risen One, with affection and gratitude, we remember before you those of our community who have died in the past year. Gerald Coleman, Betty Waller, John Kennedy Marjorie Mons, Arthur C. Rep, Jr. Eternal rest grant them, and let perpetual light shine upon them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Christ be our light.
Gather us with Blessed Mary, Michael, Agricola, and all your holy ones into the brightness of your risen glory, where you live and reign with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Gathered into one by the Holy Spirit, let us pray as Jesus taught us. A reminder that karaoke follows tonight's liturgy in the Union, that Deanna's CDs and book are available in the entryway, and following the greeting of peace, there will be a postlude. God, who through the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ has given us the victory, give you joy and peace in your faith, and may God bless you now and forever, in the strong name of the Holy Trinity, one God.
Amen.